Last time in the land of the deranged Yoshis, we got a bit lost. Farmer Johnson was there to guide us back to the boss, apparently. Who is a mole? How fitting. What the? Oh, it automatically moves you. And also rocks hurt you. You know what? I'm just gonna stay up here. Bosses like these is there's way too much shit. That's what it is. There's way too much shit. There you go. See, look, way too much. Also, rocks homing in on you. Not fun. Just imagine around dodging the bowling balls that come raining down on me. Ah. Whoa! What the? Oh. Of course I would crash into a rock. That was just stupid. Don't want to do that. Why is there no boss music? This is disappointing as all hell. When you're fighting a boss, there should be different music. Why don't people understand this? I think at that point I would kill him. Just an inkling. Just a small inkling. Come on. If the rocks wouldn't come after me like that. No, thank you. No, thank you. Oh my god, there's so much fucking shit. Shit needs to stop coming out. Of every freaking place. Look at this. It's lagging because there's so much shit. Okay, so he has a set routes. I got an idea. I'm just gonna follow you. There's so much shit! Why do all these bosses need this much shit? Too much shit on the screen. Stop it. Stop it. Bad Mr. Mole. You were the one digging all those damn tunnels, too. They got me all confused on the path of life. Why would you do that? Now it's all about me wanting to beat this boss really. Again, why this game is considered good. Okay. So far, the bosses just seem to like to spam everything at you. And that's about it. And then you just kind of, you know, lose focus of what you're doing. That's about all it comes down to. Aw, I got squished between the balls. How cute! I got natted to death. There we go. They also did choose a very annoying loop. So kudos to them! Also, I was within one pixel of death. That was awesome. And I forgot about you, Mr. Bowling Ball, because you just came crashing down and you were like, how happy! Sudden burst of lag right there? No. No. Bad. But you know what? I got a better idea. I'm just going to shoot you until you bleed. Bleed violent... violet... purple... violent purple rainbows. Anybody can just make objects that just, you know, just fall whenever, you know. Just do that. That's the easiest way to make an annoying boss, too. Just have pits at the bottom. And have the boss create homing objects so you're distracted by the things that are moving around all over the freaking screen. Because that is how it works. At least you didn't make them bounce. I guess. Okay, I really need to watch that one. That's throwing me off. Come on. There we go. This time I didn't get caught up in the fun of... Come on. bosses like this that drive me fucking nuts. Because if you're not looking where you're going, you're gonna die. Wow. What the fuck? Wait, did you just get faster? Yeah, I'm not falling for that one thing that's gonna come down and hit me now. Good, none of those come down there. If they did, that would be a sad panda. However, now I have like no opportunities to hit you. Sadness. Oh wait. Never mind. Yes, there we go. You are dead. Are you serious? Wow. Okay. Cool. Right. There's secret. Yes, there is. How did I know? Next time on I Wanna Be the GB, we go down the molehole.